Storm season is rolling into Mexico, so why not escape to the south of France and Italy with the Horizon Anniversary Series? Oh, and check out Event Lab if you haven't yet. Prop shipments have landed.
Welcome back, boss. Hola, amigo.
I've been working on the bocho and learning more about Papa Fernando. Come meet me when you have time. I'll show you what I mean.
In 100 meters, turn left.
Hola. What do you think?
Ah, very nice. Where's the vocho?
Oh, I'm taking my time with it. Don't worry, superstar. Sometimes sock tampoco está tan mal.
May the best mecánico win.
Ah, so that's how it is. Okay, then.
Turns, but the next checkpoint is outside of town.
You're not making this easy.
Thank you.
the garage. Call me.
¿Qué onda, amigo? Guess who has the watch running as well as it did in 1963? It would be really good for some rally driving. We could do that here. If you prefer rallycross and showing off some Gymkhana skills, we could do that here. You choose and meet me there. I want to see how the watch handles Gymkhana. ¿Y tú?
On my way!
400 meters, you will arrive at your destination. You have arrived at your destination.
What do you think? Mi tío Víctor told me Papa Fernando used to race around Guanajuato before Street Scene, before Horizon, before they even called it Gymkhana.
It looks great. Can I?
You bet. This is a great area for some Gymkhana. I've set up a course. Show me what you and the Bocho can do. Right, andale. I've started the timer.
Let's do this.
What he was trying to do with this car. I'll get it back up on the lift and have another look.
Seems like this car really does run in the family.
You have no idea.
Hola, amigo.
Mi familia has been coming to visit the Bocho while I've been working on it in the shop. They've told me the most amazing stories you wouldn't believe. Tio Oscar says Papa Fernando actually drove for a rally team for a while. He competed in the Baja, maybe even Dakar. We could recreate one of his runs. Tia Sofia told me he once put his Bocho through the roof of a building. We could recreate his jumps. Probably leave out the building, though. Your choice. I'll take care of the setup.
Around when it is safe to do so.
just found the challenge card. Another Horizon driver wants to test your skills. Are you up for it?
Hey, boss. I just got a notification. Ready to pick an adventure.
Now we're talking. I'll start putting together ground crew, officials, and barriers. Lots and lots of barriers.
Oye, amigo, I hear we have the go-ahead for the Goliath. Genial. I hope you're ready, my friend. The way you drive, you might see all of Mexico in one afternoon.
Adjust your handling here. You can swap out your drivetrain here. Tires? Oh, we have tires, my friend. If you want to change your aerodynamics, it's all here.
Thank you.
We keep records of every mechanic who goes through the garage. So if you want to try someone else's engine tune, you can.
Turn around when it is safe to do so. In 100 meters, turn right. Turn around when it is safe to do so. In 200 meters, turn right. Turn right. In 400 meters, turn left. Turn left. 200 meters. Turn left. Turn left. Turn around when it is safe to do so. Recalculating route. In 400 meters, turn sharp right. Turn right. Turn right. Turn left. Turn left.
Wow, that's generous. Well, just the spirit of Horizon, isn't it?
Shall we send a thank you?
You know what they say, barn finders, barn keepers. Enjoy that ride. Someone wanted you to have it.
Turn right. In 400 meters, turn right. Turn right. You have arrived at your destination. At the roundabout, take the first exit. In 400 meters, turn sharp right. Turn around when it is safe to do so. Turn around when it is safe to do so. In 200 meters, turn sharp left. Turn around when it is safe to do so. Calculating route. In 400 meters, turn sharp left.